Best herbs for boosting female sex drive. Dark chocolate. This one doesn't make the list by accident. Although not technically an herb, dark chocolate containing 70% cocoa may help increase dopamine levels in the brain. A rise in the brain's pleasure chemical dopamine lifts the mood, relaxes, and improves the body's response to stimulation. Avena sativa. Generations of women stand by oats for its aphrodisiac and libido-stimulating qualities. Tradition holds it increases vaginal stimulation and advances the physical and emotional desires for sex. Scientists trying to understand how it works believe it frees bound testosterone, providing the body with the hormones needed for sexual stimulation. Cachuaba. The Tupi tribe of Brazil praises cachuaba for its potent aphrodisiac qualities. Its active compound eohimbine energizes and stimulates libido and desire. Research has determined it increases dopamine levels in the brain, resulting in greater sensitivity to erogenous stimulation. Regular use is known to create erotic dreams and heighten sexual satisfaction and orgasm intensity. Ashwagandha root. The Kama Sutra identifies ashwagandha as a potent igniter of passion and desire. While that benefit may get your immediate attention, its popularity with women has more to do with the way it stimulates libido and increases satisfaction. The herb may increase blood flow to the clitoris and other female sexual organs, creating an intense sexual experience. Maca root. This has been the go-to herb for women living in the Andes for centuries. Maca's high iodine content supports a woman's hormone balance, and its high zinc levels, an essential mineral for sex hormones, does more than fan the flames of desire. Women who took maca root in one study reported improved sexual experiences and satisfaction. Muirapuama. Women who use Muirapuama report a surge in libido, desire, sexual enjoyment and intensified orgasms. Its positive effect on both pre- and post-menopausal sexual experience supports its overall benefits for female sexual and reproductive health. It probably comes as no surprise this herb is often called potency wood. Damiana. Ternera diffusa, better known as Damiana, grows natively in the American Southwest, Mexico, the Caribbean, and South America. Many consider its leaf a highly prized libido enhancer. Flavonoids, phenolics, glycosides, terpenoids, and even caffeine all contribute to reduced feelings of stress and increased blood flow, particularly to the pelvic area where increased sensitivity leads to heightened stimulation. Suma root. Sometimes called Brazilian ginseng, this herb is extremely popular with the native population in South America for the way it aids female hormonal balance and excites libido. Science has confirmed suma root increases levels of estradiol 17 beta, the primary estrogen hormone during a woman's reproductive years. Women who use this herb report more intense sexual experiences and greater satisfaction. Tribulus terrestris. Studies of women who use this herb report greater desire, increased arousal, lubrication, more intense orgasms, and satisfaction. Tribulus stimulates androgen receptors in the brain, making the body much more responsive to testosterone and other sex hormones. It also helps to reduce stress, anxiety, and depression. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe channel for more health tips. Have a nice day.